and it puts the Bearcats up 69-68, 18 seconds to play. I think it should be 70-68 because they missed a Willamette free throw. Bounce inside comes to Campbell, 8 seconds, six. Thoens drives with five, puts it up, got it to go with 2 seconds left. Thoens hits with 2.7 seconds left. Timeout. Jessica Thoens with a driving pass.